Hello there, guys, and welcome back to Scrap Mechanic Best Creations. They're checking out five of the best creations for Scrap Mechanic for this week. Up first, we have Manito and Pike's Peak RYN5 by Redstone Ista. Yes, I know this is the side. Oh, wow, my throat is really bad. As I was saying, I know this is designed for like going uphill really steeply. But unfortunately, I can't really find a truly appropriate train map. And I'm going to crash into this bridge probably because I'm too wide. Or rather, it's too narrow. So, next. Ah, finally, I have my frames back. Yes, I know I could run a physics 7 or something like that. Okay, up next we have, I'm just going to take this over here into this flat spot. And now up next we have Man TGS Shunija. Shunijao Ban Shu Zane by Dion Ujan Zane. And yes, I was pronouncing it slow so that I wouldn't completely butcher it. Now, how do I get into this thing? There has to be in. I'll just do it like I always do. Ah, handbrake. Or just a regular brake, I don't know which. Okay, next. Up next we have, let me just spawn this in. Neptune Escape Rocket Launch Platform by Ulri 2812. Now it's really big, so it's gonna lag upon initial loading, but it should slow down because I don't think there's that many parts in it actually. Moving parts, that is. We're gonna be short of it, but that's fine because we can just do that. think I can. Nah, I think I can figure it out. So now we travel up this elevator. I think that needs to be on. Ah, I see what they did. They made an elevator in order to basically replace a ladder because ladders don't exactly work in Scrap Mechanic. Okay, that makes sense. Although it would help if I wouldn't fall off the elevator ladder thingy. I knew I had to take me the rest of the way up. Okay, now here, I can't remember exactly which order I'm supposed to do things in, but I'm not sure it really matters in this case. Okay, now we are ready for liftoff. This is where being able to remember the actual controls would be nice. I think it was, okay, so now I have to get out of here so I can probably get rid of this thing so I can move on to the next creation. Let me get rid of this thing. Okay, up next we have BMW M5 F90 WOM by Yushiri. Okay, next. Next up, and last, we have Car by Way O'Nelly. Ah, and good timing too. That is everything. So, anyways, guys, this is it for this video. Like and subscribe for more great content, and goodbye.